understand when you were talking about technology where the source material comes from, where your inspiration comes from. What are you giving back in a way to our cultural understanding of the poem?